My name is Katie Presson. My team makes science happen on the International Space Station. The science that we're doing is critical to our journey to Mars. As a payload operations director, I lead the team responsible for the planning, the product development, the training and execution of the science on the International Space Station. Our main goal here at Marshall is completing the science that will benefit both future explorers and us here on Earth now. And we do that here at the Payload Operations Integration Center at Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama. One of the major milestones we've had recently was when the crew ate the first lettuce grown in space back in August of this year. This was lettuce grown in our veggie facility, which is in one of our payload racks on the International Space Station. For years now, we've been learning about how plants grow in a microgravity environment, so this was an exciting milestone for us. Also, we're doing experiments where humans are the experiments as part of the year-long mission in space. Also, ocular health and any eye changes they might have, countermeasures to bone and muscle loss, and any cognitive changes that they might also have. Perhaps one of the most exciting aspects of International Space Station research is we don't know now what discoveries we may make. 10 to 15 years from now, we may have a new technology, a new material or use for material, a new vaccine, a new cancer treatment. All these things we are making happen off the Earth now in the first global research laboratory in space. And for these reasons, the road to Mars goes through Marshall.